Knights says when he was attending Barataria Senior Comprehensive, his plan was to get into electronics, but the class was full. Instead, he decided to try tailoring.
I told my mom, I will just learn to sew like hole in pans and all this kind of thing. And I end up loving the trade. And now today I have a brand.
Mr. Knight says he has been in business for the last 20 years, and over that time, his line has grown.
He was very successful, including a lot of local artists and international. Some of them are Marshall Montano, Chromatics, David Matas, and the international reggae artist was Luciano. Quite for many others.
With the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic in 2020 and the global shutdown of the world economy, Mr. Knight says his line was negatively impacted.
In the early stages, we sold a lot of face masks and it helped the business, but after the production of the face masks, the prices started, it went so low that we had to, the cost reduced. So it was a little problem for the business.
But not to be deterred, the clothing designer says he learned to manage his resources effectively with courses from Fashion TT.
They have taught us the business side of our creativity, how to get the accounting done, how to get the production done in a timely manner, and you know, pricing our products better.
Having learned these lessons, the designer says he continues to provide apparel for local artists, and it's even looking to expand his clothing line.
We provide employment for workers, that's the people who do printing, Baker's Flag and Luke Lashley's, two are the printers that I employ to do my printing of the logo and other stuff. And we do sometimes, we contract stitchers.
This entrepreneur says he welcomes the reopening of the local sectors and the celebration of Carnival this season, seeing them as further opportunities to grow his business. I am Terri-Ann Browne-Campbell with your TTT News Business Insight.